Twitter had a whistleblower claiming that Twitter ignored a rash of spam and bot accounts. Here is what you need to know. 1. The whistleblower was Twitter's ex-security head, Zatko. He was fired for performance reasons. 2. Zatko complained that Twitter's integrity team was reluctant to dig deeply into how many bot accounts were in the platform customer base. 3. Twitter said Zatko claims are false narrative that is riddled with inconsistency and inaccuracy and lacks important context.